I had dinner with him last night.
Down the hatch.
Cheers to you.
He's finished it.
Magpie Murders.
One for sorrow, two for joy.
Very Agatha Christie.
Number one in time for Christmas.
Bloody manuscript. There's no lost chapter. A whodunit without the solution. It's not even worth the paper it won't be printed on.
I've got something terrible to tell you. Alan's dead.
I'm going to work out who killed him. I'm going to go to Suffolk and look for the missing pages.
Magpie Murders. It's 1955.
There were many who considered Atticus Punt to be the world's greatest detective.
It's not strange how evil can find its roots so easily in an English village. A place of beauty and tranquility.
Never underestimate the stupidity of criminals.
There's no such thing as a coincidence. Everything in life is part of a pattern.
What's he doing?
What he does.
I haven't put you in his books.
Yes, I'm James Fraser, the thick assistant.
Well, then do tell me, I want to know.
He based a character on you, the dim detective.
You stay out of my way.
Unmarried, unloved.
Yes, I'm on my own. But that didn't give him the right to turn me into some sort of grotesque loser.
Why does anyone kill anyone? I can think of four reasons. Fear, envy, anger, and desire.
He played games designed to hurt people.
He told me he was going to base a character on me.
Yes, he made you the doctor.
Am I the killer?
If someone really did push him off that tower, there'd have been plenty of volunteers.
Why do people buy my book, Susan?
Because they want to know who did it.
Think, recall, analyze. It'll come to you.
It's his last novel, and everyone he knew was in it. And that's why the chapter was taken, because it reveals the secret. The answer's in the book.
You wish to know the answer?
That's all I want to know.